Anyone can be a fan, choose a team, and scream their heart out. But it takes loyalty, dedication, and fearlessness to venture into the heart of a storm. To stand up when you are outnumbered 1,000 to 1. These fans are the warriors on the ground that suffer the conditions of the battle. These fans bleed blue. Joe Leming has been a fan since he was 5 years old. It was tradition for him and his dad to go to one game a year. In 2015, Joe brought an end to that tradition and bought him and his dad PSL tickets. But he doesn't only go to home games. He's been to 17 away games. You could say he travels well. His next stop was Carolina.
Yeah, I mean, the stadium seats over 75,000 fans and pretty loud in there. And let me tell you, it's rowdy in there.
Something I got to prepare myself for every game going into an away game is I just expect the absolute worst. We've got fans yelling at us all the time. We've had stuff thrown at us before. But we're here for the boys. We got to support the two-tone blue.
Guys, it's officially 2:45 a.m. Just got home from work about 5 hours ago. But we got to get up, get ready, tighten up, head to the airport. We've got to fly out to Charlotte to go support the two-tone blue today, baby. Bleed blue. Let's go, baby. Boarding on the plane, heading to Charlotte right now. Let's get it. Big game today. Officially made it here. Bank of America Stadium ready to take over. Trying to find some other Titans fans. Let's get this game day going. Let's go, Titans. Now, never back down. When we're cheering on the Titans, we're loud from the first quarter all the way to the end of the fourth quarter. Win, lose, we are there for the boys, and we are loud and proud. Two-tone blue all day.
Henry 15, Henry 10, Henry 5, Henry end zone! Touchdown, Titans!
Let's go, Henry again, baby, let's go!
No matter what, no matter how outnumbered I am when I'm at an away game, I'm always going to be loud.
Can run this thing. 5, Tannehill, touchdown Titans! Great run, Ryan Tannehill.
Whole time, no matter what anybody's saying, you just gotta stay proud throughout the entire game for the boys.